Hallelujah. We welcome you in the name of the Lord. And we welcome you again here in our online worship service. You know, church, every day in our lives, God gives us a new beginning. And this beginning is the hope we have in Jesus Christ. And this is what we need to thank for, the grace that God brought us into our lives. This is Easter week, and I believe we are not celebrating only in the day and the event that people made to celebrate Jesus' resurrection. But we as a Christian, we need to celebrate Him every day in our lives. Amen? So this time, let us give the best we have in Jesus Christ, the best praise and worship we have as a thankful offering to Him. So let us pray before we start. Lord God, Heavenly Father, we thank You. Lord, we need Your grace, Your mercy into our lives. Despite of every sinful thing that we have before You, O Jesus Christ, help us to become righteousness in front of You. Cleanse us with Your blood so that we could bring You the best praise that we have in our lives. Lord, bless us and help this praise to be a thankful offering to You, O Jesus Christ. This time, church, let us praise God and let us sing this praise before Him.
Jesus said, sing. I believe in God our Father. I believe in Christ the Son.